You will never find a more loving group of women, and we're a living example of when you encourage somebody, you bring out the best in them.
We're helping women across the globe feel beautiful, confident, smart. The happiness comes from helping other people get that same gratification and get them out of going to the food pantry.
It wasn't just, you know, a dollar sign. It wasn't that, but it was just that culture of people cheering you on. In a world that's so crazy and people can be so hateful and so mean, it's nice to have people on your side that believe in you and see positivity all around you.
Some people join for the sisterhood. I didn't. I didn't want a sisterhood. I wasn't looking for a sisterhood, but that turned out to be the biggest unexpected blessing because there is such a support system here, and I've never been surrounded by so many women who truly cheer on other women. That's not normal, but it's amazing, and it's something that we experience here every single day.
We have so many people that come in because of the kit and the discount. Then once they get into the sisterhood and the camaraderie.
The compassion that the founders have and the connection that they have with us. They care about us, they love us, they want us to be successful.
I love the way that they really focused on women and families and uplifting, empowering, and validating women across the world.
The biggest thing that I loved about Unique was that I was making friends. That's one thing that really, really drive me, because the more people I was connecting with, the more friendship I was making.
You can give me all the money, I can earn all the money, I can earn all of the trips, and I can earn all of the bonuses, but at the end of the day, I would be lost without the friendships that I've gained from this business, and that's everything to me.
You will have an army of women, us, here, cheering you on and ready to help you get to the next level. We want to see you radically change your life the way we did ours.
Like the inside of my soul goes, yeah, whenever I see others succeed.
I want everybody to know that they are special. They are put here to make a difference. They can accomplish anything that they set their mind to. They are worthy, they are loved, and I love them and I believe in them. So go after your dreams. No matter what, don't stop and don't let anybody stop you.